So, brother, we've met before.
Yes.
You did some time in the Speaker's Corner booth.
Yes, sir.
What's your name again?
Clifford James.
Clifford James. So you recently are talking to me at the Our Place dinner.
Yes.
That your harm reduction right now is that you're doing abstinence. Is that right?
I've reached a point of abstinence where I am able to say what I do and do what I say. It's all new to me. I see the world through a different lens. It took a lot of time for the weigh scale to shift. And I've gotten here by the support and the help in the city that is provided for us
right
to get there.
Right on. And you're saying that you're doing stuff with the dandelion and rever now. What's that about?
That's about a safe environment.
Right on.
And support. The support is out there.
Yeah.
And part of it is stepping forward and asking for it. I need help.
Yeah.
Help me.
Yeah.
Please.
So what's your
help.
Safe environment that you're in now that's different than before?
Rever now has housed me. He found me a safe home, safe place to be. He gives me the strength and support that I need to keep on keeping on.
Right on.
And it's just boiled down to the 1 minute at a time. I'm okay.
Yeah.
Everything that's going on is all around me, outside of me. I'm okay.
Right on. You
yes.
are okay.
Yes.
Yeah. And it's really good. Keep going.
And the means that got me there is my... blood is my lifeline. My blood is what I eat. Is my blood providing? So I make sure to try to eat to the best of my ability, healthy foods. And if I have an intake of healthy food, I have clarity of mind. Mental clarity lights my path. My emotional energy furnishes my fuel.
Right on.
And every step I go out of bed, first step out of bed in the morning is a step moving forward.
Right on.
There's no looking back.
Right on,
no
man.
No looking back, man.
Good.
Yeah.
Thank you. Giving me
humbleness,
goosebumps.
Forgiveness, clarity, and love. Dynamics to one's freedom.
Yep.
Foundation. To one's authentic power. We have the four corners, four pillars in Jesus.
And we have each other.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm going to stop this now.
Yes. The only thing that separates me from human beings in life is my choices. So I do the right thing instead of trying to do things right.
Yeah. And I understand. I just found out. You're welcome, by the way, and thanks for coming and chat with me. And I just heard something cool. My uncle used to be a lightweight boxer, and I understand you used to be a middleweight boxer.
World class.
Said, if
you
I plug
Google,
in...
Google Cliff Ballandine and all my professional career comes up.
Right on.
Yep.
I'm going to do that.
Yep.
And I highly recommend people do that because a lot of people out here are often stigmatized and they each have a story.
Yep.
And I really thank you for sharing yours.
I'm coming from a place of a 30-year addiction tale. I was born into a life sentence of punishment. I just turned 50. I'm over the threshold. My time has come.
Yeah, right on. Right
on. I couldn't have done it alone.
Yeah. I'm glad that... We can do this together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Blessings.